Let's go! From the wig town.
Oh, he left.
What happened to him? Hey, yo! Let's get it!
From the wig town.
Thank y'all for coming.
Woo!
That's crazy.
Oh.
many times I know you're tired of me. All of my life till they tell me it's hard of me. I cannot finish, I gotta keep going. I gotta keep going, I'm in the way. I gotta keep going until I'm paid. And my girl, I said, yes, sir.
Slides on, eyes open, no perk down, like it with the wine. So God put me on. Chicago. When I was 12, my pops died. He was a drug dealer. I was just talking to something about it. He was in East St. Louis. He had to move to Mississippi. And when I went down there for his funeral, I saw my aunties and uncles pouring out alcohol for him. I didn't know what they was doing. I was too young to know. And so as I grew older, five of my friends died in one summer from gang violence. And that's how God began to draw me to himself. And I started thinking, and I was like, man, like, I'm a believer. I don't have to worry about death and be scared of death. I don't have to be anxious because he poured it out for me. God poured it out for me. So this will go out to my auntie. She's the one who got me into music. She in heaven right now. But she never got a chance to see me perform. So I want to do this with her. I want y'all to take out y'all phones. Take out y'all.
Show me love when my life was tragedy, and that's why I'm just beautiful.
beautiful.
Yeah. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can pick and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
I know I'm the one in need of it. I feel my freedom when I find all the hidden people. Many hung on the trying to get closer to your heart.
I can't hear you.
I'm trying to get closer to your heart.
Okay.
Say to your heart.
Say yes to be
God.
Say open my heart.
Say Father, I'm yours. They can keep the faith. This is more.
Say open these doors to the rich and the poor.
Jesus was born in a hood from the get-go. something that wasn't running me. Go on.
Show me. For life, let me say this, John 17:3. Listen, for this is eternal life, that you would know God, not know about God, not do the right things, that you would know God and Jesus Christ whom he has sent. Listen to this, if you know that, then you'll know this, that we are no longer bound.
Yeah.
thankful, God.
To the Father, you Come on, Wigtown, baby.